Well, everybody knows those are our guys. I think Bishop's one of the top players in Northeast Ohio. Offensively, he gets the job done every single night, and for him to not have any type of scholarship offer at this point is pretty insane to me, because you're talking about one of the greatest young men that you ever meet. Quality student, quality individual, and then the talent on the floor should be the complete package. He's going to keep grinding, and I'm sure something's going to work out for him. And Rod's just another one that the sky's the limit for him. Just a heck of a ball game tonight, and like I said, he runs our show here. So I want to keep doing what we've been doing. I really like the team chemistry that we've built. The guys have each other's back. There's a real camaraderie amongst this group. They fight for each other. They understand their roles, and they play their roles, with a passion. And, we're not like most teams. We don't want the score to be too high. So I like where we're at, and we're going to keep doing the same things that we're doing and developing our guys. We got some young guys that are playing quite a bit. And so we're looking at this year. We're looking at big picture and everything involved. And I think we were slow afoot tonight. Last night was a much better showing. And that's, I told the guys, I'm proud of what they were able to do. We can't help that we're walking in quicksand right now. And tomorrow will be a good day off. But yes, I like the way we handle the basketball on the offense end of the floor. And I like how we're playing a defense. We extend the floor a little bit. And hopefully we're going to be a tough out.